horse in this division. And now, even though there are a few games to go, they just need one win to beat the champions.
Yeah, I suppose the danger is that the players will slack off and relax a little bit. It's the manager's job to make sure that doesn't happen, having put in so much hard work here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts.
Hazard! Hazard! It's a fine finish from this very talented Belgian.
Just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
You think you're going to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Conte. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Now Pepe's tackle. And Ronaldo.
You do expect better of Pepe, and that's...
Real chance! Great stop!
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Well, they're building steadily here, working away towards Bale. Here's Willian. Now Willian. In quickly, Rodriguez, Modric, and here come Real Madrid.
The equaliser here, very good stop here.
Diego Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos, Rodriguez, attacking well here, Cristiano Ronaldo, and the goalkeeper, it's his ball. It's very good skill, he's made the defender.
A real chance here, and Hazard takes the chance.
Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Marcos Alonso. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Chelsea attacking here.
Problems now, they've conceded a penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that, criminal.
Good penalty. A saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, this first half is really showing Chelsea at their best. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Rodriguez. Well, it's a free kick against Willian. Here's Casemiro. Sergio Ramos.
He got in the way.
Eden Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Hazard.
Chelsea given the advantage here.
Now Casemiro. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Diego Costa. Now he's looking for support.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Lost his marker cleverly.
Tries to punch it away.
Rodriguez. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Casemiro. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Hazard. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Attacking now.
The score!
What a good way to score! I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play, to run away.